Do you like going out there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I feel like it stays easy.
Yeah, I've got some, you know, those fires on the bench somewhere. It should be pretty easy.
Look at this place, Jay.
I mean, it's organized. Those are all tools. And then that's bike stuff. And then that's painting.
Well, do you think it's far closer over on this end?
Yeah, it's not there, but it's on the bench.
Good.
Wow, that just broke.
Good.
Breaking my guitar?
String!
You were string, bro. Oh, yeah, I found the key of that. There's like these boxes now.
Dude, I'm telling you, just move it, and if you see something move, then there you go. If you don't,
if I see something move, I'm just tearing this whole place apart.
Skips has killed a snake in here before.
Really? There are snakes in here, Jay?
Not anymore. The dogs were going on and on and on and on in the backyard, and I knew just by how they were barking, I was like, they're barking for a totally different reason right now.
Yeah.
Now, the back, there's a snake jumping up at them because they're circling it and running, like right in the face.
Yeah.
But it was just a ribbon snake. Yeah. Basically a garter snake.
Really looking hard, Jay.
It's alright.
You want it in my bag.
Well, I also hope that they should be easy to find.
See? They should have been easy.
It should have been easy.
I put that back right. What do you need wires for? What
the hell?
I don't have wire cutters.
No.
So, those are my wire cutters.
You know what
I do every day?
What? Changing water boxes? Yeah, they smell. I agree if you want that.
1, 2, 3.
But they're still cute, you know. The cat's got poop.
See that right there?
I used to keep when you guys were done.
Yeah.
I love doing this though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Since I worked together.
Did you have to do that a lot of times?
No, I didn't have to, but I watched Daniel do it so many times.
Yeah.
Like, some days that's all he would do for 9, 10 hours.
That would be a sweet job.
So.